So I am uploading my song of the day right now, and I thought I'd do a little check-in video. I'm really tired. Sorry, it's terrible. I'm addicted to these little things. I have three. I don't know where the third one is. Anyway. So, okay, it's day 92, and the reason I want to do a check-in video is because I'm struggling to give a crap about this. And I'm sure it shows. I need to get a new mic stand. I don't have my setup rigged up here at my laptop. Oh, that's my legs. Keyboard. You know, like I don't have it all set up anymore, and so I just keep choosing like car songs or quick ukulele songs. I didn't even tune the one today. And I don't know. I wouldn't watch this. I feel like they're just getting so sloppy that like I'm embarrassed that they're up. And that's not good. I'm running out of space on my phone. And I'm just like, oh well, because I don't feel like writing another song that day. It probably doesn't help that this has all been happening while creating this Super Warp Speed Cloud Light album. That's been the last 2 weeks, and I guess I hadn't really realized that, you know, separate from my job, like, this would have to be a kind of high priority in order to be any good. I have a pretty big habit of, like, starting things with a lot of enthusiasm and then kind of petering out, losing interest a little bit. I'm hoping I'll get some enthusiasm for it again. I mean, I haven't quit, so that's good. I mean, I don't know if it's good for anyone trying to watch these and continually being disappointed, but I mean, it's good from a perspective of, like, as a challenge, and I haven't quit. But, you know, in terms of, like, for my image or my brand, if there is such a thing for singer-songwriters who don't really spend any money on promotion or anything like that, you know, I don't know. I don't know if it's just, like, shooting myself in the foot, if I even believe in that. I mean, I do kind of. I think that's part of the lie. I think when I went into this, I was so angry at the political climate that I was just like, you know, wanting to be free and experimental and learn to share. But now I'm like, kind of, especially working on the Cloudlight album, like, I'm valuing like polishing things again. So it's kind of hard to just put this rough of stuff out there, but there's literally no other way for me to do this every day if some of my days are full of other projects. I mean, I've gotten so many other projects done since starting this on February 12th. I'm about to sneeze. I'm so sorry. Wait. Sorry if that was loud. Anyway, I tried to hold it in. I think that made it worse. Anyway, yeah, so this has been way rougher than I thought it was going to be, actually. Right around day 50, and also around, like, day 29, and around, like, 18. I don't know, I kept having these bursts of, like, really glad I was doing this, and I was feeling like it was getting me out of my shell in a great way. Right now I'm feeling, I don't know. I'm not even irritated by it. It's a muscle now. Like, I can do it. It's no problem. But I know they're not good. Or, like, there's moments that I find interesting. But then, you know, to find those interesting moments, you have to listen to, like, a 9.5-minute guitar song while I talk to a deer. Like, what? Like, why? I wouldn't recommend it to anyone. So it's very strange. Like, I don't even ask people, like, if they're watching them or if they like them. I just assume they're not. And if they are, it's like I'm already apologizing before they've even said anything. And I don't know. I'm not sure how I feel about that. So that's my check-in video. That's how I'm feeling right about now. Day 92. I'm proud of myself for doing it, but I'm not, you know, proud of how sloppy they've been lately. So I don't know. I don't know if that's a commitment to working harder or if that's just an admission. Hoping that I snap out of it soon so that I can feel like, I don't want to say proud of these again, like, but so that I can feel, and I know what it is. I want to, like, enjoy doing this again. Like, I was really enjoying doing it for a while and, like, feeling like it was a great creative outlet and a way to grow my skills and grow my, and develop my songwriting style and to kind of evolve faster as a songwriter. I was really feeling a lot of forward momentum for a while. And right now I'm feeling a lot of stagnating and recycling themes and not really trying and writing only one song a day. And that's not even like me. I used to write like three songs a day because I loved writing. And I'm either too busy or just not that interested in this and feel like it's sapping something out of me and I don't know what. So that's, meh. But it's Mother's Day. I think that's the other thing is there's lots of things going on in the world and it's like, it's hard to like feel like I'm supposed to comment on them. Like I wanted to make my song for my mom today, but then I called her right before and sent her some pictures of flowers and that was nicer. And then by the time I made my song, I was just like, yeah, whatever, I'll just write whatever pops in my head, you know, and I don't know. It's just not very inspired. I don't know what it is. Sorry, this is very apologetic. So I'm gonna apologize for how apologetic this is. Awesome, Jess. Good job. Anyway, I just really felt like I haven't done a check-in video in a while, so I'm doing this, but I have to remind myself the reason I'm doing these check-in videos is so I can remember what this process felt like, and what the kind of things one struggles with when being this public. And, you know, it does make me wonder what I'm trying to get out of this. Like, am I trying to get fans? Am I trying to get people interested? Because it just doesn't make a lot of sense. Anyway, hope you're all doing well. And hope you have a lovely day. And I'm worried about my video running out, so I'm gonna say bye. But I think you're awesome. Well, I guess I don't really know you, so it's kind of one of the downsides of YouTube I'm learning. You know, it's nice to have an outlet to learn how to share, but it's kind of strange to just hope to attract strangers. I don't know. I'm reimagining, I'm newly curious again about why people seek fame in any way or even attention. It's just all feeling kind of bizarre to me. I don't know, maybe it was like Mercury retrograde recently, and I'm just questioning almost everything lately, so who knows what this is. Plus, I've just really been enjoying Cloudlight, and I play, you know, like a half role in that. Like, it's a different kind of thing, and I've been enjoying that feeling and of, you know, not being the center of that world, and who knows. Anyway, I'm just rambling. Hope you have a great day. I'll talk to you later. Bye.